Two families are without a home today after an apartment fire this morning.
It happened on South Church Street near Spring Street. Officials say the fire started on the first floor utility room and then spread to the top floor. No one was hurt. The state fire marshal is investigating. The fire department says it's not considered suspicious.